a winter weather message for the following counties in Minnesota, Murray, Cottonwood, and the Nobles. Wind chill advisory will expire at noon today. Temperatures are slowly warming at midday. However, wind chill values will remain between minus 10 and minus 20 for the remainder of the day. Another bitterly cold night is expected, with wind chill values falling between minus 20 and minus 30 below zero through Tuesday morning. A winter weather message for the following county, Jackson, Minnesota. Wind chill advisory will expire at noon today. Temperatures are slowly warming at midday. However, wind chill values will remain between minus 10 and minus 20 through the remainder of the day. Another bitterly cold night is expected, with wind chill values falling between minus 20 and minus 30 below zero through Tuesday morning.
Operating on the frequency of 162.45 megahertz, this is NOAA Weather Radio Station KXI31, broadcasting from the transmitter near Jeffers, Minnesota. Our program originates from the National Weather Service in Sioux Falls and serves the area around Windham, Jackson, and Worthington.
Your National Weather Service forecast for Windham and surrounding areas. Wind chill advisory in effect until noon today. Rest up today. Sunny in the early afternoon, then becoming partly cloudy. Highs around 2 above. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Lowest wind chill readings 23 below to 28 below zero. Tonight, mostly clear. Lows around 8 below. West winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Gusts around 25 miles an hour after midnight. Lowest wind chill readings 17 below to 27 below zero. Wednesday, sunny. Highs around 13. Southwest winds 15 to 20 miles an hour with gusts to around 30 miles an hour. Lowest wind chill readings 9 below to 19 below zero. Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows around 7 above. West winds 15 to 20 miles an hour. New Year's Day, partly cloudy. Highs around 22. West winds 15 to 20 miles an hour, decreasing to 10 to 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. Thursday night, mostly cloudy. Lows around 11. Friday and Friday night, partly cloudy. Highs around 22. Lows around 12. Saturday and Saturday night, mostly cloudy. A 20% chance of light snow. Highs around 24. Lows 3 to 8. Sunday and Sunday night, mostly cloudy. Highs around 3 above. Lows around 3 below. Monday, mostly cloudy with a 20% chance of light snow. Highs around 11.
At noon, the sky was sunny in Windham. The temperature was 0, and the dew point minus 11. The relative humidity was 60%. Wind was from the west at 14 miles an hour, which produced a wind chill of minus 19. The pressure was 30.77 inches and falling. Elsewhere around southwest Minnesota, Redwood Falls was sunny and 1. Wind was west at 14 miles an hour, creating a wind chill of minus 17. St. James was sunny and 1. A west wind at 13 miles an hour produced a wind chill of minus 16. Jackson was sunny and 0. Wind was from the west at 13 miles an hour, producing a wind chill of minus 18. Worthington was sunny at 0. Wind was from the west at 9 miles an hour, with a wind chill of minus 16. Slayton was clear and minus 3. Other conditions across the northern plains, in other areas of southern Minnesota, it was sunny, with a temperature of 0 at Marshall, 0 at Mankato, and 2 at Minneapolis. And around Iowa and southeast South Dakota, it was sunny, with a temperature of 1 at Sioux City, and minus 1 at Spencer. At Sioux Falls, it was mostly sunny, with a temperature of minus 5. At Des Moines, it was partly sunny, with a temperature of 10. Once again, at noon in Windham, the sky was sunny with a temperature of 0, and a wind chill of minus 19.